What the president's budget means for NASA, a record-setting astronaut returns safely to Earth, and the next commercial crew mission to the space station. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. During the March 28th State of NASA address at our Kennedy Space Center, Administrator Bill Nelson highlighted what President Biden's fiscal year 2023 budget request for NASA means for the agency.
It's a signal of support of our missions in a new era of exploration and discovery.
The budget will strengthen NASA's position as a global leader in exploration, science, technology innovation, and discovery. It will enable Artemis missions to the moon that will prepare us for human missions to Mars. It will also further scientific discovery within our solar system and beyond. The budget will enhance our ability to better understand climate change, provide support for commercial space activities, help the U.S. maintain its leading role in aeronautics research, connect with students through STEM education, and promote diversity, equity, inclusion, and accessibility.
I'm just constantly inspired by the can-do spirit that guides our agency. And I'm proud to say that the state of NASA is strong.
NASA's Mark Vandehei wrapped up a 355-day stay on the International Space Station, setting a record for the longest single space flight by an American astronaut. After undocking from the space station on March 30th, Vandehei returned safely to Earth with Roscosmos cosmonauts Pyotr Dubrov, who launched to the station with Vandehei in April 2021, and Anton Shkaplerov. The astronauts of NASA's SpaceX Crew 4 mission are continuing preparations for their upcoming launch to the International Space Station. NASA astronauts Chell Lindgren, Bob Hines, and Jessica Watkins, along with European Space Agency astronaut Samantha Cristoforetti, discussed their mission with the media on March 31st. They are targeted to launch on a SpaceX Crew Dragon spacecraft no earlier than April 20th from Kennedy Space Center. Teams at our Kennedy Space Center are focusing efforts on the final major test for the agency's Space Launch System rocket and Orion spacecraft ahead of the uncrewed Artemis 1 moon mission. With the rocket and Orion at the launch pad, the multi-day wet dress rehearsal test gives teams the opportunity to practice a full launch countdown, fill and drain the rocket's fuel tanks, and other activities they might need to perform on the day of the actual launch. Our Hubble Space Telescope has detected light from the farthest star seen to date. The star, nicknamed Erendil, existed within the first billion years after the birth of the universe in the Big Bang. Erendil, whose light has taken 12.9 billion years to reach Earth, is quite a bit farther than the previous farthest star ever seen. That star, discovered by Hubble in 2018, existed when the universe was about 4 billion years old. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.